Back at five aside. Smolinski and Hunter on the draw, and Hunter wins the face. Faceoffs were a concern here this morning at the skate. A lot of people thought Washington had a pretty big edge in the faceoff department.
Yeah, for whatever reason, some people said that Ronnie Francis did not have a great year on faceoffs. I guess they keep stats on everything around here.
Here's Bondra trying to get free, scores! Peter Bondra out of the penalty box and puts it in the net, and the Capitals back in the hockey game, 2-1.
Oh, that's enormous. That's huge. I tell you, Jim Schoenfeld should feel pretty proud of his hockey team right now. He said he's felt proud of them all year long because they've battled through things. They battled through an awful start here tonight. And look at the release from Bondra here. A little turnover, and that's what a lot of teams try to exploit with the Penguins. Their defense turning the puck over. Hear that bang. I don't think Barrasso saw it. Moving screen coming in front. The placement of the shot by Bondra was perfect. And all of a sudden, the lead is cut in half.
You know, Razor, the worst start possible.